please. You filming? Yeah, man. Hopefully, getting some good shots off the side of my head. This guy looks like a fucking creep. We got. Just about to start the first ramp, but. I'm not going to push today. I don't want to push, but I didn't want to sit at home. And I definitely don't want to feel like I'm fucking dying up Mount Cutha. So we'll just take it easy and not put out too many watts. Because when I start putting out too many watts, you can hear it in my breathing. But the main point, it just gets too shaky. Because I'm bobbing all around the place. But I'm out of the saddle now. So we'll see how that goes on video wise. If you are recording, I think you are. This first bit's 12%. It's just like the first uphill bit, 13%. Before the intersection, where you can like split. Like a boss. Sounds like he's gonna try and chop me. Woo. Yay. Thought he was gonna turn there. Like that, you're right. Luckily he didn't. Another fucking stinker. Pushing 30, I reckon. What time is it? 10? 10 o'clock. Already hot as fuck. That was relatively easy right top now. By easy, I probably mean my heart rate's 170. Having trouble talking, but we're good now, it's flat. Get some big ones in. Have a sip of drink. Just at the bottom of this road, hopefully you can see it. You should be able to. But they're doing road works, they're gonna be. Looks like they're putting in a sick new road up the hill, so. Can't wait to give that one a fucking turn. Have a go at the Strava KOM. Oh. Go on, you cunts. Oh, good. Fix it up front here. Alright. Cheers. Have a look at that. That is gonna be fun. Cheers, cunts, for building that. It's all the way up to me fucking grouse. It's bad. It's my favourite part of the loop because it's flat. Yeah, man, how'd you work? My fucking asshole is sore. Not enough riding. Not enough rim jobs off Jazz. Oh, we've got a runner. Getting burst. What should I yell at this cunt? Something funny. Guy creeping up on us. I thought it was gonna be an easy one, but I might sit on his watts. Made that a little bit hard for him. I wonder if that guy was going, but he's blown up. He'll probably catch me. Yeah, I'm definitely pushing too hard. Be dead at the top. Trying to knock it off a bit. That's the artwork I was talking about. $1,500. Dropped him. Ha ha ha. Doing it easy too. In through the nostrils, out through the mouth. Keep your chest open. Just glide the petals. Everything will go fine. That's a nice cliff face. Oh yes, yeah, cold. Shade, wind, yes. Thank you. Oh, that's a nice change. I haven't been up Cootha. That's been on fucking ages. 12:50. Car up. Left hammy sort. You rest. He's still going. Not up there. Do the clearing. Like buds. Really just wishful thinking. I'm fucking drenched in sweat. This is fucking humid. Hopefully it rains. He's coming up. Disco, disco baby. Mm-hmm. 7:30. Doing it easy. This is the hardest bit. Shut up, legs. I said I didn't want to push, but I hurt. That means into the rod. I can't stop thinking about the hole in the wall. You're in. You're out. You're in. You're out again. Like, what the fuck? This dude singing. Hey, you almost got me.
Too fast, mate.
Can't be the fucking breathing. Fucking hell. Hey. I'm alright. But he looks fine, he wasn't dripping at all.